So you're saying how this should be oriented. Explain this to us, Andy.
So basically we want to start out downwind with the boat oriented so that you can travel upwind while releasing the net and keep the lead line on the inside of the circle. So however that works out. Sorry, Eric, that's not very good.
Okay.